Welcome to iRender. In this video, we are glad to introduce you to must-know tips before using the iRender service. The first tip is to transfer files before booting. It's suggested to upload the data files to GPU Hub Sync before booting the machine. Depending on the amount of data you upload, it may take a few minutes or longer to sync. You can check the sync process by clicking the syncing at the vertical bar on the left side. Syncing shows that the folder is being synced to Z drive. Synced means the sync process is done. To save your money, you should boot the image after your data is synced. Next, install software or application on C drive or desktop. Always keep in mind that you work everything on hard drives like C or desktop, instead of network drives like X or Z. As you might get installation errors when installing software on X or Z drive. If the installer you need is in X drive, just copy it to desktop before installing. In case you need a different installer, you should transfer it to the remote server by GPU Hub Sync. You then copy it from Z drive to desktop before installing it. Move on to the very useful tip. Open files from C drive or desktop. As mentioned above, it's optimal to work on C drive or desktop. Opening files from C drive or desktop can prevent the project from being crashed. If you open the file directly from Z drive, it's likely to cause the crash due to loss of connection. So, remember to move your file to desktop before opening it. Another tip you need to know is setting the output path on a hard drive, like C or desktop, to avoid output data loss. Imagine when you save the output path directly at a network drive, like Z. The output files of your 3D rendering project may not be saved continuously when there is a temporary loss of connection. So the solution is to set the output path on C drive before rendering or training models. That is four useful tips you need to know before using the iRender service. If you have any questions, feel free to comment below or contact us via live chat. Thank you for watching. We'll see you in the next video. iRender, happy rendering.